My name is Frank Bill. I wrote the book Crimes in Southern Indiana, which is pronounced in French. I'm not for sure how you pronounce the first book in French. The second book is Donnybrook. I come from Southern Indiana. The first book is a book of short stories based on somewhat family history that's been turned upside down and made very action-packed. Violence, of course, but it's a lot about rural living and strife and methamphetamine, and it's about people struggling to get by the only way that they know how. And with the first novel, I took that rural strife and really built it up and exploded it on the page. And it follows a lot of what goes on in my area as far as methamphetamine, as it's hit Indiana and the Midwest, and it's kind of really expanded out from a drug trade that came from the South, where now Americans or working class people decided to cook it themselves to maybe sell, only instead of selling it, they end up doing it and getting addicted to it. And the other part that I had mixed in was bare knuckles boxing. It's kind of a place for the working class or the rural class to go and let their shirt down and not have to worry about all their bills and debt and poverty, and just do a lot of drugs and drink and have a good time. It seems that in France, the public's a little more appreciative of literature, writers. They really treat you almost like a rock star, I guess, in a sense. A lot of writers influenced me. Chuck Palahniuk, Larry Brown, Donnaroy Pollock, Daniel Woodrell, Victor Laval, as we were just talking about, Eddie Little, Andrew Vax, Ernest Hemingway, Jim Thompson, Jason Starr. Too many to name.